the Tech N9ne concert for the first edition of Vulture Vision. That's right, Vulture Vision, where we're going to have a show every month to give to you, the Deadites at home, to watch and enjoy. So stick with us. You're going to see a lot of crazy stuff. And now, here's this.
I'm the nightmare of your town. It's going down. Only thing that's on my mind is bitches, bitches running around. Bitches, bitches running around. Bitches, bitches running around. Keep them winded long. Living like we running miles. All my niggas hungry mouth. Chase the cat, hunt the mouse.
What you acting for? What you acting for? Keep on fucking with us, give them what they asking for. What you acting for? What you acting for? Don't fuck with us, just give us what we asking for.
Great, 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 take a ray of my cup. Pussy nigga, you ain't like us. Lace it up and then light up. TV on the Budweiser. Eastside Quentin Tarantino. Getting head in the
old
Reno. Made that pussy pop for a
Reno. I grew up wishing my life could be like the Cosby's. Yeah. I go that extra mile to escape this ghetto monotony. Yeah. See how this vicious cycle could fuck with you psychologically. Yeah. Let's cooperate with the state or become they property. Nah. If I'm they be breaking bells from the streets to the jailhouse. Yeah. Made no transaction unless I came with my scale out. Nah. Ain't enrolled in no college, I just might fuck up a fail out. Sure. Fucking bitch after bitch and stacking my chips all I care about. Sure. Fuck the GPA. Bitch, I need a CPA, come and count it up. Yeah. 1,000 thirsty hoes trying to catch in the crowd around the bus.
Surfers and showbreakers,
we gon' start this shit off right. We got KCMO in the house tonight. We gon' start this shit off right. Off right. We got Tech Anita in the house tonight. Come on,
this is the moment for riders and thugs. Strippers and body bags, zippers and violence and drugs. Poverty, a bunch of minorities die in the club. They say my music's making them lose it, I write it in blood. This is my music for all my people missing. My music, keep listening to it. I hold a pistol in each other. Shot my homie Maintain with a missile and blew it for the industry, cause he was one of the truest.
I don't know why they be bumping, it's something they be in the music. When it be bumping, it's crunking, it's hella haterific. Throw your set up in the air, is all the DJ really wanna play. When it's over, it's looking bloody and satanistic.
Like right tonight,
what a crazy show, Deadites! Now, here's Ram's Corner.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for another edition of Ram's Corner! And give it up for your host, Ram! What up, everybody? Thank you, thank you, thank you! And thank you! This is my first edition of Ram's Corner on Vulture Vision. With me, as always, is my co-host of Ram's Corner, the big, the lovable, Grim.
Hello.
Look at that big bastard. I wouldn't want to run into him in an alley. No, sorry, Bob.
No, you don't want this.
But I digress. Today on Ram's Corner, we have a very special interview with one of S&D headquarters, number one fan and expert at zombieification. She is the proprietor and the owner and the creator of Other World Creations. Her name is synonymous with the word zombie. Also been known as being called a zombitch once or twice before. No? Nothing? No laughs? Okay, we'll just keep going.
What?
Her name is Nicole Bucci! Isn't she pretty, Graham? Isn't she pretty?
She's very pretty. Let's get it.
Oh, yes. Well, we'll be asking some questions here at home for Miss Nicole Bucci. Like, Nicole, what's your favorite color? What? Dark blue?
What'd you say?
Dark blue.
What?
Dark blue.
Dark blue.
Dark blue.
Dark blue.
Oh, okay. Now that's one. Okay, that's pretty good. All right. Now, what? Nicole Bucci, what's your sign? What? I think she said she's a Taurus.
I think she said she likes living in the forest.
You know what? I'm not sure, but we're gonna just keep rolling with it, ladies and gentlemen. Just keep on rolling, because that's what we do in S&D. Furthermore, you know what? I have a letter from Timmy of North Carolina. It reads, Dear Ram,
that's me.
Oh, that's you.
How do you become a zombie so well?
Well, Timmy, let me tell you, it's because of this lovely lady right here.
Grim, come here. Please take the young lady to the dungeon.
Let's you get over here.
We here at Ram's Corner, thank you for turning in. It was a great interview. We love each and all of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we'll see you next time.
And now, late breaking news with Psycho the Zombie.
Hello, Deadites. This is Psycho with Still Not Dead News. Well, there's no news to report at this time, so you need to stick around for the next edition of Vulture Vision to find out the next Still Not Dead news. Until next time, this is Psycho. Good night.
And there you have it, Deadites! The first issue, edition, episode of Vulture Vision! That's right! And we'll be coming to you with this kind of freshness every single month! Unless we get a little bit busy, in which case we'll work it out. Stick with us. Stay tuned. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Ram. He's Grim. He's Psycho. We are the three ambassadors of Still Not Dead. Thank you and good night.
Still Not Dead.